First impressions, it's big. It is a big wreck. I wasn't fully ready for just how large it was. And when it came up on sonar, it really stood out. It was just extraordinary, just to see it all. And the most amazing moment came when I was going along the side of the Titanic and the bright lights of the submersible, the first time when they reflected off of a portal and came right back. It was like the ship was winking at me. It was really amazing.